Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Thanatos, and today we are playing From the Darkness by none other than N4BA. Now this developer makes a lot of awesome games that we will, I believe we featured one on the channel so far, but we will be featuring more on the channel. They're terrifying and scary. So this is going to be a psychological horror game with a scary atmosphere. The game takes place in this old, abandoned Soviet apartment. We're going to go there for a photo album, family photo album. I believe our grandfather lived there or whatever. Grandparent. How about that? We'll just say that. And then we have to get out. And getting out's the key. Game takes about an hour. I don't know if I'm going to cut this into two different parts or let it play. Depends on how it goes. But let's start a new game of From the Darkness. We're gonna... There we go. Get to the 64th apartment of the deceased grandfather. Yeah, we played one of his games earlier. It's like one of the first ones on the channel, if I'm not mistaken. 64. Something loaded. Your neighbors, if you don't stop making noise at night, we will call the police. Flashlight or Oh, there we go. Oh, there was a door here. Pick up the photo album and leave. I don't think any of those would be good. Okay. of tune. Oh. Hi. I don't know if you guys can see that on the recording, but okay. Granddad live with you, bro? Oh, I'm just gonna go in here, okay? Enough for me. So we're gonna get a key. Well, I guess if you're just gonna give it to me, you're not gonna beat the living. You're not gonna beat me, right? Thanks, friend. Okay. Stop shutting off fucking lights! What the fuck? Why do I need to run? You little bitch. I'm stuck. Knock it off! I'm gonna boot you like a fucking, I don't know. Oh shit! Switch?
Is that it?
What do they do? That's not horrifying at all. I'm actually kind of at a loss. Fucking no. Do you know? Oh shit. Red. Whatever the fuck that thing was. That. That thing. That. Don't look at me like that! Fuck. Blue. I think it was that?
What's that? Where the fucking yellow thing now? Where is it? Under the bed. Where's the last one? Sure. Ah, yellow thing. Yellow. How did you just get creepier? No, that's it. Oh! Curiosity kills the cat? F. I didn't do that. Go to the voice in total darkness. Oh God. Oh god. Oh god! It is. Oh shit! I don't have any words for this game. At all. Wait, what am I doing? Okay. I got an eye. Teeth. Body parts. Okay. You got one eye, bitch. Do I go back? I really don't want to. lighter? Lighter? Notice a key.
Fuck! This game! Hope you guys are enjoying this game, because I'm not. What the fuck you mean?
You know, that was kind of a funny sound. It sounded like when you go, That's the guy. Alright, listen here, Ed. It's Ed! It's Ed from Ed, Ed, and Eddie if he goes fucking ballistic and starts killing people. the fuck was that? Shit!
Thank you. Oh my god! Come on. No. 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 Fuck you. Fuck you and 4PA. Oh my god. Well, that was From the Darkness, guys. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I fucking hated it. I was gonna record multiple videos today, but I don't think I can after this. Tell me what you guys liked about this game. Tell me what you didn't like about the video. Like this video. Comment what your favorite part was, like I said. I'm doing a hockey podcast now. Yeah. Dan and the Old Man. Find that on Spotify. Dan and the Old Man. You can find it on Spotify. Or Anchor if you use Anchor. Follow me on Twitch, too. Subscribe here. My name's Sanatos. Peace out, everyone. Fucking hey!